Hello children, we will continue with our second lesson, that is the earlier societies. From this lesson, we already come to know that how the evolution from ape man to modern man took place. And he appeared on earth 1.5 million years ago. Now for today, we will discuss about the Stone Age. When man stopped living on trees, he needed food to feed himself and also some implements to protect himself from wild animals. He used stones, which were available in plenty, to make weapons. Thus, historians have called this period the Stone Age. Now, the Stone Age has been further divided into three parts. First one is Paleolithic Age. We can call this Old Stone Age also. That is the period between 5 lakh BCE and 10,000 BCE. Second one is Mesolithic Age. We can call it as Middle Stone Age. That was the period between 10,000 BCE to 8,000 BCE. And the last one is Neolithic Age. We can call it as also New Stone Age. This is the period between 8,000 BCE to 4,000 BCE. Children, when man stopped living on trees, it means like apes and monkeys, he used to climb and live on trees and ate the fruits grown on trees. But after he evolved as a modern man, he stopped living on trees, and so he needed food and some tools to protect himself from wild animals which were around on earth. At that time, stones were available in large quantity. So they started making weapons with the help of stones. This is the reason that period is called the Stone Age. Now here a question arises, why did early man lead a nomadic life? Yes, it is the time to think and answer me this question. Okay, I'm going to answer this. Just check it out whether you thought right or wrong. The question was, why did early men lead a nomadic life? Answer is, early man lead a nomadic life in search of food and water. Nomadic life means he used to roam from one place to another. He has to do so for the search of food and water. They moved in groups, hunted, and had a diet of raw meat along with vegetables and fruits. Raw meat because till that time they were unable to discover the fire. So they were not able to cook the food. So they used to eat the food in a raw form. Therefore, they moved over great distances where they would find the animals. And another reason was also to avoid the harsh climatic conditions. As the Stone Age was divided into three parts, so first part is Paleolithic Age. So let's study about this age. Paleolithic man led a life of a nomad. He moved from one place to another in search of food. Hence, he is known as hunter-gatherer. He hunted wild animals and gathered wild fruits, roots, nuts, seeds, and leaves for food. He lived in caves, on trees, and in the hollows of trees to protect himself from wild animals, cold, and rain. He also used the hide of animals or the bark of trees as clothes to shield himself from the heat, cold, and wind. As I explained you in the above question, they used to hunt animals and live in caves. You can see in the picture, it is very clear.
They lived in caves and hunted the animals.
They used to gather wild fruits, roots, nuts, seeds, and leaves for food. So, they used to cover themselves with the hide of animals. Hide means skin of animals or the bark of trees as clothes to shield himself. To shield himself means to protect himself from heat, cold, and wind.